A man arrested for allegedly choking his girlfriend. Indiana State University police tell News 10 David McKenzie Jr. and his girlfriend got into an argument behind the post office on Cherry Street in Terre Haute. His girlfriend says the argument turned violent and that McKenzie put his hands around her neck. Police say she had marks on her neck but refused hospital treatment. McKenzie faces charges of strangulation and battery with bodily injury.